The Barclays Premier League. West Ham United 1, Newcastle United 0. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 11 points. In second, West Bromwich Albion with 11 points. In third, Manchester United with 10 points. In fourth, Liverpool with 9 points. In fifth, Arsenal with 8 points. In sixth, Aston Villa with 8 points. In seventh, Stoke City with 8 points. Euro League. Borussia Dortmund 3, Rosenborg 0. Fiorentina 0, Saint-Étienne 1. Tottenham Hotspur 2, Standard Liège 2. Villarreal 2, Bordeaux 0. The Barclays Premier League. Manchester City 2. English League Cup. Manchester City 2.
Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me, and we're at the Bolin Ground, the home of West Ham United. In our game today, West Ham United versus Norwich City. He really could be the star of the show today.
Two in his previous match really helped his team then.
West Ham United's lineup is this. Adrian starts in goal. Mark Noble starts, looking to recover his form. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Here is the Norwich City team for you today. Johnny Howson plays with Lukas Podolski in the wide positions, and today it's just the one striker in the side. It's West Ham United that we're all having a good look at now.
One or two of their key players haven't started the season well at all, and that's been a big factor in why they aren't in one of those Champions Cup places where we thought they would be at the end of the season.
Man in charge is Mark Clattenburg. So the first half about to begin. Johnny House. Alexander Tete. That's out, this will be a throw. Johnny House. Good piece of tackling then. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Very much in free kick territory. This foul. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. And it's a corner now. And the keeper has kept it out.
Oh, all Side fans there. His defenders will thank him for that.
Smith. Olsen. Well, that's in the remit now of the referee. Player's not encouraged to put the ball out. It's stopped because the referee says this player needs some treatment. Well, there's some etiquette to be observed here at the drop ball after the injured player has gone off. Naismith. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. And it is a goal kick.
Substitution in progress. Going on the field is number 18.
Johnny Howson. Let's go down to St Mary's. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Southampton. It's been scored by Graziano Pelle. An easy poke home from close range after a shot was deflected. 22 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. That's how to tackle. Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly.
And shoots!
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Here's the shot. Cleared the ball. It'll be another throw here. Lukas Podolski. Graham Dorans. Alexander Tete. Good tackle. That's the way to win the ball back. Well, we can update you. There's been a sending off at the Britannia Stadium, and Alan McAnally is our man on the spot.
It's a red card for the visitors. They're down to 10 men. 37 minutes played. It remains 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Well here.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but
he's got his shot off now.
Kept out by John Ruddy. And that's going to be a free kick. Scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Picking out Ibrahimovic.
Ibrahimovic!
And that's simple for Ruddy in goal. Well, no shots at all so far for Norwich City.
Well, you get the feeling we could be here till midnight and we still wouldn't see a shot.
Trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.